Good job, Landon. Hey, one thing he said that I think is that we all appreciate is if you don't have a trained eye and know what you're looking for, some of the things that Landon does goes unnoticed. I don't think we've ever had a player here that gives our team a chance to be as good as they can be. The team, more than what he did. Trust me, Landon, you are appreciated. Thank you very much. Okay, our last senior. I don't know how you guys feel, but I think he's a pretty special guy, too. In the back gym in Vegas, and dude, I think he's better than the guys we're recruiting. And I said, well, who else is recruiting you? That's obviously the first thing that anybody coach would say. He said, well, we signed with Towson. So naturally, I got excited, you know, that he signed with Towson. I said, well, go watch him again. And he went and watched him two or three more times and was absolutely sold on him. And Frank came from Petersburg. Second all-time leading scorer at school behind some guy named Moses Malone. And Frank, no offense, but there's no way in hell you could ever catch Moses. But we got him here, and we knew he would be good. We knew he was competitive. We didn't probably know he would probably mean as much to this program as any kid that I've ever coached here. Maybe that we've had is just as tough as anybody, but I don't think anybody would argue. I don't know if there's ever been a player any tougher than Frank Mason. Where the Crimson Tide. Usually on senior night, guys wait to cry when they actually do their talking. Frank, he couldn't even hold it till when he checked out the game. That's how it is. Changed his life, not that it was bad before, but he's leaving here a totally different man. Ladies and gentlemen, the best guard I've ever coached, and this year's National Player of the Year, Frank.
guys enough for everything that you do behind the scenes, and really miss you guys and work with you guys. Next, I'd like to recognize Bill Cavadillo, the best trainer in the world. You know, sometimes when I get injured or let nicked up, you tell me to come in for treatment, but usually I just get in the cold tub, the hot tub, and he just, somehow he tells me that, like, what happened? Why didn't you come in for treatment? I'm like, I'm good. Like, I'm good, I feel great. Like, I got in the cold tub, the hot tub, and, you know, he's always working with me and helping me to get my body to become better, and, you know, I can't thank you enough, Jay. Thanks. Next, I would like to thank Hootie, best nurse and conditioning coach in the world, and that we could ask for. Just want to thank you for helping me become the best athlete that I could be and helping me become stronger. And not only that, we go over definitions a lot, so she usually teaches me different words every day too. So. Thank you, Hootie. Thank you guys, they've definitely been behind the scenes, you know, they helped me to become a better student. I can't thank you guys enough for helping me, and I appreciate you guys so much. Next is Scoop. Wow, I can't thank you enough for the things you did for me. You helped me become a better man, not just on the court, but off the court. Teach me life lessons and just show me that possible. Just keep fighting and believing in anything good can happen. So I appreciate you so much. I love you. Start with Coach Q. You bring unbelievable energy every day, and you know it's so great to be around because just seeing how passionate you are helps me to get up when I'm not feeling good. Coach will say whenever I'm moody. So thank you for everything you do. I'd like to thank Coach Rob. Like Ty said, before every game, no coach needs more hype than Coach Rob. He brings so much energy into the locker room, and all the guys get excited and ready to play. So we thank you for everything you do, Coach Rob. So I can't believe that I got a chance to play with the best coach in the world. And, not just on the court, but he teaches us how to become a better man every day. And we thank you for those things. And you push us to become better players and better men. Like Coach Sell said, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here today. Thankful that you came out to Vegas and got a chance to watch me play. And you really believed in my game, and I believe in you and everything you do. I love you and I appreciate you so much. Case, it's great to have you on the staff. We got a chance to hang up with Barry and be a part of something special, and we're thankful to have you around. But the only thing we don't like as a team is when you tell me I'm Nate Curfew and you tell those stuff. Other than that, we love you. Sorry. It's great to be around you for 4 years. We're thankful to have you around and things you do behind the scenes, and we really appreciate it. Coach Howard, love you, man. I appreciate everything you do. You're probably as close to the players as any coach because we feel like we can talk to you about anything, and you know, we just love the bond we have with you. We're excited for the rest of your career, and Appreciate you. Culture is different.